But I have amazing fans, I gotta say, and I don't want it to sound like pandering or that it's bullshit, because it isn't, but, you know, I've done a lot of things outside of the band that I was known for, and my main goal, since I started doing things outside of that band, was just to make sure that it wasn't that band, because I respected that band and loved it so much, and so do. So, I've done a lot of things, and no matter what, ups and downs, highs and lows, you guys have always been there for me, and that means a lot to me, that I get to be standing here now.
So hard to say goodbye.